Wilson, your girl. We are on the set taking a break on my new video, Return the Favor, featuring Timbaland. And just took some time out to talk to you guys, especially. Yeah? You. The concept of this video, Return the Favor, featuring Timbaland, is basically the emergence of an artist, which would be myself. And, you know, we thought it was important because the first video was such a, you know, it was almost character because I played a boxer. We really wanted to just show me in a completely different light and really just show the superstar carry. So that's what we're doing today. Well, that's what I'm doing today. That's what we're all doing today.
You know what it is? It's the birth of a new artist. That's what it's supposed to represent. So we involve water, we involve reflection. She emerges from water as a new person. We're going to go into this like observation futuristic pod where she comes to life. So it's really about the birth of Keri Hilson as an artist, as a superstar.
I concur. Timbaland concurs. Polo the Don concurs. Jimmy Iovine concurs. Hopefully the whole world will agree as yeah. well. Put your body, baby, let it roll. Is finally coming December 9th. I cannot describe to you guys the feeling, you know, what that feels like. It's like the fruition of a dream because a lot of people may not know that I'm a songwriter turned artist. Although being an artist was my plan A and it was always my dream to be an artist and record an album and do everything we're doing today. So it feels great. Well, I'm a woman and we're emotional. And, you know, of course I have to talk about, if I'm keeping it real, and I am, I have to talk about how we really think and feel about certain situations, about love and everything. I mean, the concept of my album, it's called In a Perfect World because, no one's world is perfect, and I didn't want to do an album that painted me as such. I am expressing a vulnerability that myself and all other women have. Working with Timbaland is always very inspiring. There's never a dull moment, that's for sure. You know, my situation is a joint venture. I'm signed to Timbaland and Polo the Don at Interscope Records. And, you know, it's lovely to have both sides. You know, Polo's known to be a bit more urban and Timbaland's known to be a bit more pop. And, you know, somehow the two of them can seamlessly mesh those two sounds. And, you know, I think that we did that perfectly. The two of them with my songwriting and melodies and concepts, I think it's a good mix of all things. We do have a couple of features on the album. Lil Wayne, we've got Neo, and of course Timbaland. I kept the features to a minimum because I really wanted it to be a defining sound. I wanted it to define who Keri Hilson is, not necessarily call up all my friends and all, you know, a collection of hot producers. Wanted it to be a definitive, like, thing, a movement.